my son's innocent, and he molested him. And there was nothing I could do in California because the kid was 13. But they let that happen.
And you wonder why we have questions about you joining forces with Chris and Katie Proudfoot.